Baylor University is helping prospective students breathe a sigh of relief during the pandemic. The university pushing back the deadline for students and parents to pay deposits. Baylor class of 2024's original deadline was May 1st, but due to COVID-19 concerns and setbacks, the deadline is now June 1st. If you would like to know more about how Baylor has responded to the COVID-19 pandemic, visit the article on our website.